Teachers mold the lives that they influence. Lessons learned from teachers remain with their students throughout life.
Although teachers are exhausted from their workload and responsibilities, teachers never fail to break down barriers and reach into the souls of their students.
Therefore, being a teacher is not easy, and we should always express our thanks and gratitude to them. Not only on this day, but every day in our life.
A very good morning to Mrs. Chan, Miss Harriet, and fellow friends. We are honored to be given this chance to wish the teachers on behalf of the students. To every single teacher here present, we wish you a happy Teachers' Day.
Thank you for all your guidance, dedication, patience, and most of all, your undying faith in all of us. We apologize truthfully if we have done anything wrong in the past, or have we hurt your feelings unintentionally. We ask for your forgiveness.
5 months from now, the Form 5 students will be leaving this school. But we will never part our respect and gratitude towards the special person who has provided us with knowledge and education.
We will miss you so much, as what you have done for us is priceless and unforgettable.
Thank you, teachers, and we will try our best to make you proud.
Once again, we wish you Happy Teachers' Day.
Thank you.
SKDU. Hanya satu saja calonnya. Okey. Apa perasaan anda semua?
Tentulah gembira.
Tanya lagi.
Kami lah satu-satunya calonnya dan kami satu pemenangnya. Yang ada bandingannya.
Tentu gembira ni artis-artis kita sekalian. Dan apa perancangannya dah selepas ni?
Oh, kami sebenarnya kami akan meninggalkan bidang ini dan kami sebenarnya ingin menjadi guru yang mulia. Pekerja yang mulia, kami akan tinggalkan bidang ini. Kami akan mendidik anak-anak bangsa kita menjadi anak-anak yang berjaya.
If you are interested, you may balik. Dari bidang nyanyian terjun pula kepada bidang perguruan yang begitu mulia untuk mendidik anak bangsa sekalian.
Okey, dengan bangganya kami
akan mempersembahkan sejak kumpulan caca makak.
Ya, tak sabar dah nak mempersembahkan.
Sudah tak cukup masa, minta maaf ya.
Ya ke?
Okay. Maaf para hadirin, begitulah kalau terlalu gembira ya.
Jadi, this is what happens when you are full of joy for the day.
Okey, macam mana kalau kita jemput kumpulan caca makak untuk mempersembahkan lagu?
Kurang kawan
happy, ayoyo, ayoyo, the husband.
Yes, my dear.
Yes, my dear. Can I talk for you for 1 minute?
Excuse me, mom.
I say you're appa.
Yes.
Are you sure you're doing the right thing, appa? You know Mutu dislike that. You know David dislike Mutu, ah? Mutu likes to gamble and drink, and you're appa.
About dislike or that, I don't know. I arrange marriage only. Everyone go to genting and drink and dance and have marry when they are bujang. Look like me. But now I'm marrying you, you see our daughter, baby, Hollywood superstar.
Yeah.
Hollywood also lah.
Yeah, I agree.
Okay, don't worry, ah.
No.
Everything okay.
Okay.
Come on.
Baby, this is really our fifth kid, and I need to ask you that.
Then what, Jesus?
Will you marry me? Don't worry, we'll get through this.
Scene 6. At baby's house.
Ah, yes. We also got something to tell you.
Yeah, la.
You are going to get married to Mutu tomorrow.
No! I'm in love with someone else.
Again? Love? Married? Again, love? I don't understand either. Can you talk sense to her?
Appa, I'm in love with...
No. Go to your room.
Jesus!
You'll get...
Jason Chong! Please, what happened to
what? Jason? You got Gusty! You got Sarah Renan! Jason, it was yours!
What happened to you, what happened? I always wanted to fall in love! Not!
I'm having a headache! I am having a headache! I think you go to your room! Debbie, go to your room. A game room, please. Over there. That is your mother's bedroom. Go over there.
Scene 7. At the Pasar Malam.
Hello, Mutu. Today, Teacher's Day, remind me to call my teacher, okay?
Hey,
Mutu. You know, the girl that you are getting married to is getting out with that fella.
That fella?
Yeah.
What? You think he's better than me? That's what he's here.
Mutu, why you want to get married so fast? You are young, enjoy!
Enjoy lah, but I need to settle my gambling debt.
Ah, oh, that's why lah. Very cool, give me five.
Okay.
Go!
Hello, Mutu.
Mutu.
Hello.
Oh, Mutu. Mutu.
Come here.
Hi, Angga.
Mutu.
I love your daughter, Angga.
I heard what you just said, you know. I heard what...
Hello.
Have you said that?
Yeah.
Can you please release my future son-in-law?
No, okay.
Huh? Release, huh? I will pull up, huh?
Okay.
Baby, you wait there. Wait there.
Okay. Don't worry.
Alright, Jason, come follow me, huh? I want you to go and see my daughter. This is my daughter. I'm very sorry. I am very, very sorry.
Alert to the needs of the average motorist and with, oh, so much of dedication. The time, approximately 12 noon. The sun smiles down on him as he struggles to focus after a delicious lunch of nasi biryani and lassi which he gulped down. It's taking its toll on him. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. G has come to the end of his shift. I believe he has run out of enthusiasm. Sweaty, he scratches away as he struggles to keep awake. Our little act continues, and this time we will witness Mr. Munis, a dedicated teacher who lectures his students through his mobile phone while driving.
Hello, how are you?
This is his student asking him some science questions.
Ini bukan sesuatu polis kacau lah, baik. Bukan selalu kaca view, tak aku ni baik.
Baik-baik ini tak cukup. Mesti saya akan mau beli itu lah.
Ini itu main bank saya nak ikut. Main bank? You punya bank kah?
Ya, main bank saya nak ikut.
Apa? You punya bank apa bank?
Main bank.
Malaysia panggil main bank.
Tak lah, main bank.
Malaysia panggil main bank.
Itu saya kata. Harap.
Sini lima ringgit ada. Main bank sepuluh ringgit ada. Apa lah, miskin punya orang.
Sepuluh ringgit kah?
Okey lah.
Saya aja. Nanti aku perlu luar. Jangan lari ya. Jangan lari.
Sekarang mana pergi?
Kita pergi bank. Ah,
bank pergi kah?
Ya, kita pergi bank.
Ayo. Oh dunia. Malam-malam pencuri mari curi. Pagi-pagi ini polis curi. Apa macam?
Jangan cakap itu. Nek.
Dos tu merah.
And ladies and gentlemen, the final scene. We see dedicated of the police officers setting up the dreaded police block. And here they are, all of them, waiting patiently for their next victim. And who is that? A fearsome mafia king with his fearsome bouncer.
Tunggu. Keluar IC.
Saya tak pernah mati lah.
Kan itu IC. Pinky tau pinky. Ha. Ya.
Apa lagi?
Cek kereta tengok ada bunga kah? Ya, ini sudah C ya. Rotek sudah C. Rotek sudah mati.
Oke, bukan saya mati, itu mati ya.
Bukan juga.
Tuan, ada masalah. Beri kau tim.
Jadi tak boleh lah. Saya punya pos ya.
Apalah, kita selesai lah.
Saya tanya bos saya dulu, kalau dia kata okey.
Hah? Tuan, banyak uang ada?
Uang, saya pun. Tapi tak cukup.
Mana? Tanya dulu.
Apa?
Bos. DPJ
lah. Saya cari makan lima.
Apa? Tidak, kautin.
Kautin? Apa kautin?
Settle.
Oh, settle lah.
Ada tempun.
Panggil itu orang.
Pak, saya mau jual. Tanya bos saya boleh. Sudah pergi selesai. Lima penting ya.
Oke. Yincin, tidak salah. Protes kenapa tak rame? Ayolah, sudah lupa lah ini. Tengok pegang-pegang, semua orang tengok. Kita selesai lah, sini. Selesai. Melayu pun tak tahu cakap. Ya, ini saya punya cara lah. Kita selesai sini. Apa yang untung kita serahkan? Ini Rotex mana besar, mana besar. Tak boleh selesai. Tak boleh. Panggil dong yang driver mana.
Masa tuan.
Rotex kenapa tak ambil?
Saya kan suada belum mati.
Mental belum mati.
Ah, tapi Rotex sudah mati.
Okey, ini kesalahan besar. Saya tak boleh settle. Saya mesti kasih saman.
Tuan, jangan.
Tak boleh.
Selalu orang selesai apa sah tak boleh.
Tak boleh hari-hari tak boleh.
Hari-hari tak boleh. Hari ini tak boleh lah.
Tak boleh.
I see. Jangan macam itu.
Jangan cakap pergi bahaya saya.
Bos. Tak dapat selesai. Macam mana?
Bodoh dia orang. Bego sikit pun tak tahu. Saman.
Selalu saman. Hari ini kena saja. Okey, masih terbaiklah. Sorry.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, as we have shown you, the mirror has two faces. And so, even though there are some irresponsible individuals who bribe and take bribes, not everyone is the same. Please note, the police officers who accepted bribes were caught and sent to KDU Discipline Department for severe punishment and demerits, whereas the dedicated police officers were given extra bonus by KDU. Thank you.
Mini mana.
Guy Chan, what do you
dunia.
Hey, I cannot understand you, okay? Send you to smart school, never study. Where have we met before?
The last time, I gave you a prince.
A prince?
You married the butler. Now what do you want?
Oh, you are my cousin Cinderella's fairy godmother. That means you are in the wrong fairy tale.
Sorry, love. I'm so keen, wrong fairy tale. Close your eyes, I want to disappear.
Okay, now real one. Agak berapa? Mi mana berapa? Oh, no, 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 I want fame! I want fortune! And I want Abibu to become Ababa!
Okay guys, I actually...
It's okay, showtime. I already know what to do. I want you to go to my vault and get my gold.
We'll have clean fight.
And ladies and gentlemen, on your run, winning at 180 pounds, Prince Aloma of Bunga! And on your left, winning at 170 pounds, Count Giraffa of Timbuktu!
CEO of Giraffa Holding. As the CEO, I own the chain of KFD, the chain of white duck, which will leave your daughter finger licking good for the rest of her life.
I am the chairman of Alama Group. I'm proud to say that Maxi is mine. Maxi, the leading food chain in the world, with more than 30,000 local restaurants, serving more than 1 million people in 119 countries worldwide, is mine.
But do you have entertainment with TV7, the premium channel of the world?
TV7, how atrocious! I own Festro. Festro with Channel 7, Channel 8, Channel 9, and the Chinese Mani Toy, International Geographic, Animalia Planet, and the Channel WeWe. Bring it on, Fadi Dadi.
But can you make her daughter go high with ginseng highness?
A casino in Las Vegas. Las Vegas, the city not only to make you high, but make you lost with all kinds of joy and pleasure. Only for my sweet, sweet J-Lo.
Do that, do that. I know. know you love raw food. That's why I acquired Mount Sushi. And you have sushi for the rest of your life.
Okay, so done. Free accommodation, free transportation, comprehensive personal insurance, and a free tour guide for jungle trekking at my Mount Kinabalu.
I own June Bank.
I own the HSBC DEFG Bank.
I own Watanana.
I own the Snail Petrol Station.
I own Getty.
I own the Wild Airlines.
I have Benedict Power of Pizza.
I have the KLP.
I have Bamboo Tower.
I have the Siphon Tower.
I have Wonton Breaker.
Okay, listen up carefully. I have my Mashmin Tower, Leslie Tower, AK Chan Tower, Tiwara Tower, and Ong Guan Siu Tower. Not only that, I own the Calvert University and also the SKDU Smart School. So my properties around the world!
But can you do this?
I can do this.
Can you do this? Yeah.
I can do this.
Association. Now you will have to witness this comedy series of events in a Malay version. So I need all the support I can get from you, okay?
Malam mereka akan dikawinkan dengan seorang gadis terpidana yang bernama Manita.
Next up, we have Chili Party. Give them a round of applause.
Good morning, Mrs. Sun, students and teachers. This is Kim from the City Party Group. Sunday, 21st May 2006, a murder took place in the house of Datuk Q. Datuk Q, Sir Onat Usahawan, was found dead in the middle of his living room. The following scene takes place in Datuk Q's widow's house.
Saya bertemu dengan Datin.
Baik, tunggu bentar ya, Pak. Datin.
Terima kasih. Minta maaf, saya Inspektor Jingga dari Cawangan Siasatan Jenayah datang untuk bagi nasihat tentang kematian Datuk Q. Susah. Ini sediakan tisu banyak sekali. Okey, maaf nanti ya. Datin, pada malam kejadian, di manakah Datin berada? Nangis lagi. Nak bagi tisu lagi ke tidak? Bagilah. Datin. Datin. Saya ingin bertanya, pada malam kejadian, di manakah Datin? Okey Datin, okey, tak apa. Nanti malam saya bawa Datin makan, boleh?
Boleh.
Adik Chan. Who are you?
Well, I'm the Datin's daughter, can't you see? Silly man.
Siapa nama kamu?
Well, you can call me Putri, Amalia, Amonia, Demonia. Get it?
Panjangnya nama, susah nak tulis. Baik, berapakah umur kamu?
I am 5. Plus 10,
tunggu,
plus
tunggu,
11,
tunggu. Apa dia?
5 plus 10 plus 11, dia apa itu?
Susah ni? Matematik? Okeylah. Boleh saya tanya sesuatu soalan tentang kematian bapa kamu?
Oh, sorry. Hello, yes.
Susah untuk menyiasat kes kematian ni. Boleh saya tanya kamu sesuatu soalan?
What do you want to know?
Sudah ada boyfriend?
Wah, ini bodoh saya!
Okey, Datin, sorry. Okey, siapa lagi yang ada dalam rumah ini?
Well, my mom, my maid Mira, and my fat grandmother.
Okey, boleh panggil semua sekali ahli keluarga
turun ke bawah. Please call my grandmother down here now.
Susah. Ini kepala aku.
Tak nampak. Siapa melakar keo? Datuk
Puan, boleh saya tanya berapa soalan tentang kematian Datuk?
Ah, apa yang dia cakap? Tak dengar. Ha?
Pekat pula orang tua ni. Puan, boleh saya tanya di manakah Puan pada malam kejadian?
Malam? Sekarang bukan malam. Sekarang siang lagi.
Aduh.
Ramai-ramai tengok wayang. Mana ada malam? Tipu. Ini datang dari mana ni? Ha?
Oh, pening, pening. Susah untuk menyesal. Ada Puan syaki sesiapa yang bunuh anak Puan?
Anak saya mati. Datuk sudah mati. Nampak kucing masuk. Anjing masuk. Semua masuk. Tak tahu apa yang masuk. Tak nampak apa-apa.
Baik Puan, terima kasih. Kalau saya boleh tanya kamu soalan lagi?
Ya Tuan.
Boleh saya tahu siapa nama kamu?
Nama saya Tumira Tuan.
Tumira?
Ya.
Berasal dari mana?
Dari Indonesia.
Indonesia?
Ya.
Indonesia itu di belah mana?
Di belah barat, di belah timur, di belah utara. Entahlah, saya pun tak tahu Tuan.
Sudah berapa lama kamu bekerja dengan keluarga Datuk?
Saya Tuan. 5, 10, 15 tahun, sebulan Tuan.
Baru sebulan?
Ya.
Lagi pening. Baik, boleh kamu beritahu saya apa yang kamu tahu?
Saya tahu banyak Tuan, semua saya tahu. Tuan suka minum kopi, nasi goreng lancar, cempedak, perempuan seksi, semua saya tahu Tuan.
Baik, baik, baik. Lain yang saya tanya, lain yang kamu jawab.
Betullah Tuan.
Pada malam kejadian, di manakah kamu?
Pada malam kejadian, waktu Tuan, saya MC malam tu.
MC?
Bintang.
Wah, buang masa aku saja tanya.
Bintang.
India dari mana?
I stay alone.
Ada jalan ni. Okey, kenapa? Panas, panas menyiasat kes kematian dengan orang yang tidak tahu memberi kerjasama. Maaf, boleh saya minum? Saya tahu siapakah yang membunuh Datuk. Mereka adalah
Rudy. Do you want to know? Tune in next year and find out who the real murderer is. Same time, same place. Till then, sekian, terima kasih. Show them all the beauty there.
Thank you. Yeah! Ladies and gentlemen, this number number 5.
Your gifts. While the teachers receive their gifts, let me, on behalf of the teachers of Sekolah Sri KDU, express our thanks to the PTA for their support in this event. And boys and girls, I hope you join me in wishing the teachers Happy Teachers Day. At the count of three, can we say Happy Teachers Day? 1, 2, 3.
Happy Teachers Day!
Thank you very much. Right.
Okay, I'd like to call upon Mrs. Chan to give away the prizes. We will start with the skit competition. Okay, the skit competition. The second prize goes to Evergreen. Evergreen team. Quickly, quickly, Evergreen team. Oh, those who are in the skit. Evergreen.
Thank you. for more than an hour.
Okay, I want you to guess which group will it be. Okay, they are the winners, the Fantastic 13 Super Teacher Group. Please come up and take your hamper.
Invite each teacher to come up on stage to receive a personal gift from me. Because teachers, you make the school look good, you make me look good. Please receive this from my heart.
Thank you.
Oh, they're all from different things, guys. leader of the day.
Number three.
Number three,
number three.
Number three,
number three.
Number three,
number three.
favorite group.
Thank you.
Okay, okay.